if I had to pick any scary movies, my top three picks would be Freddy Krueger, because when I was younger, that was just one of the scariest things, nightmares and all the exaggers. I hated clowns. So if you're young, if you're my age or whatever, you know about it. And Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Who wants to be stranded? Impossible. Nobody wants to be stranded and tied up every move that they make. So that's about it.